I threw it away. Oh, here I go. So I was here for coming up. 33 minutes in Kill City. Well, Venice Beach part. I parked Santa Monica, right? I go out there, get chased by I don't know what, right? Auditorially, I could not finish anything. I get back to the car and let's do this right. That says Santa Monica City of, and they charged me $63. That's the city, I know. Can she focus, my friend, please? Just for, be serious for once. And then, can you believe it? Maybe it's supposed to go this way, hold on. Oh, I'm sorry, I was being really mean to the camera. No, that's upside down too. It looks better, it looks like 287 euros. Oh, we can deal with that. I got a lot of money, and it makes sense. Why do the parking meters don't work till 9 o'clock? So 30 minutes I was away, and you suddenly appear. And now they're working, but really, those things take quarters or special ID? So I'm a little troubled by that. And people who take Lyft, and when they know we're not from town, they have us take the toll roads. That's not cool. And we get in the mail the surprise just how mad your place is at us. But these poor guys right there, they were like, oh man, I tried. No. We all just tried to be human, except those meter people. And then the idea behind it, there were no cars. At the time we were there, there was nobody. There were all these spaces. What did they care that there was two people? See, you can't be homeless when you've got all the parking meters, but even if you've got the quarters, you can't put them in, right? You got the money, but we can't put it in. Like me with my bank, got the money, but they won't let me pull it out. What are we gonna do? What can you do? Let's go find that book. Just drive out of here.